Beautiful night outside and terrific inside Matthews Arena tonight for Northeastern Hockey. Gets by Cotton, now Sekura. Wade shoots, score! Dylan Sekura gets the Huskies on top early, 1-0. Now here's a 2-on-1, it's Sekura and Gaudette. And Sekura scores again to make it 2-0 Huskies. Yeah, Solo and Philippe make a very interesting duo here, and Philippe's got some speed, and he's got a shot as well, and he puts Northeastern ahead 3-0. When it seems to get too easy, things tend to turn in the other direction. And here's Josefek moving it alone, and he scores to make it 4-0 Huskies. Philippe off the wall, in front, score! Solo, the freshman, and it's 5-0 Huskies lead.
That was just an excellent display of work by that entire line. Get that puck in deep, hard on the D-man, good forecheck here by Philippe, and a good patience going around the net. And so we'll go right to where you make your money. That's right in front of the crease, and he's able to get the second chance opportunity. Congrats to him on getting a nice, well-earned goal there. I think they might have heard us talking about them, starting to have a little bit of laps, and this will hopefully turn the energy around for Northeastern. Great finish by Solo.
Cockrell shoots it wide. Nolan Stevens was looking for a tip right at the top of the crease. He's still there, and Gaudette scores on the power play. And now it's 6-0 Northeastern. And Solo with a hard slap shot wide. He's got a good shot. Backhander by Philippe, a save and a score on the rebound. And now it's 7-0. For Kirsten Campbell and Adam Reed, this is Rob Rudnick. 7-0, the Huskies win. A sweep of Sacred Heart this weekend. Good night from Matthews Arena.